gente, aquí en esta mañanita vamos a jugar Subaérea de Logica Studios. Así que vamos a ver qué tan bueno es este. Les habla Ingenistic. So, espero que disfruten este videito que voy a hacer. El juego, ya que es un beat. So, están los juegos Roadline. Ya saben lo que hay. Let's play Subaérea from iLogica Studios. New game, continue, unlocks, apps. Bueno, vamos a ver. Apps, no tengo la apps. Who's new? So, abstract, parece que son las habilidades que ella consigue. Ok, nice. Qué cool. Let's go to settings. Mira, se puede jugar en español, gracias a los developers por soportar. Así que... Nombre del beneficio, sticks, detalles del beneficio, compañero dron, tiene dos ranuras, agilidad. Puedes saltar y rodar para ataques enemigos. Es válido. Otros pueden ayudarte o hacerte daño en tu búsqueda. Ok. Criminales extranjeros no registrados y amenazas a la seguridad de Subaérea son atacados por cleaners. Los partisans dependen de, de las food pills contrabandeadas. Loading. Está gufiando entre los enemigos para que peleen con otro, ¿parece o qué? No, para el lado. Thank you. No le cuentes nada a Stick. Nilos, te confiamos los 100 créditos que logramos guardar. Manténlo en Spot. Te encuentras con amor, mamá y papá. Ya había algo y no lo cogí, mano. A ver si puedo volver allá arriba. A ver, primero que era aquello. Este otro. Otra app está bufia. Sal. Inmigración. Parece que era para campo, parece, pero no sé. Parece todo robocito, a ver. Un mensaje. Sí, venganza. El presidente Dolph me quitó todo. No me queda nada. Nada más que venganza. Tengo que ir al palacio presidencial. Es hora de que alguien lo haga pagar por su... El amor se rompe, parece, bro. Así que no tengo la habilidad. No manda. Ah, pues manos con esto. Ah. Sí, ahí. Ahí. Vamos.
Vamos acá. Ah, aquí salió este de nuevo. Oh shit. Encontró nada para curarme. Se le fue el pelo. Nada por el disco. Y entonces él ataca. Tengo que ver si. Sacar a este de acá. ¿Cómo se ve allá arriba? Oh. Controlarlo para. ¿Para dónde? No veo nada que el este. Me vio. Encuentro manera de. Se parece que tengo que activar la bomba. A ver por acá que pueda hacer. El peligro este de. A ver, por aquí. Y allá como que hay. Este para hablar, ¿no? A ver si puedo este. A ver. Uno que no va a controlar ya. Mi zona. Okay, aquí puedo activar. Sí, y dos procesadores procesados acá. A ver si. Lo de controlar. Parece que estoy chavo. Creí que eran ilimitados. Pero ya veo que no. Qué adiante, mano. ¿Cómo voy a hacer yo aquí, mano? Ya, ¿verdad? Y ahí hay un logro already. Ya muere una vez. Die once. Ok, vamos a ver qué pasa. Alto tu fiao. Me gustó. Vamos a reiniciar. Be right back. Un poquito difícil ahora porque tengo las apps que tenía al principio. Cómo iba esto. Todo esto cambió, también cambian las áreas, hermano. Y ahí está cerrado. Está cool, cambia las áreas también. Yo estaba contando con el mismo cuarto, la misma área, pero no, la cambió también. ¿Siete de qué es? Otro master. Ya tiene 10. Da igual. Vamos a dejarlo ahí, porque es mejor tener dos que nada. Vamos a instalarlo, porque no me quiero arriesgar a que no me aparezca, a que me quede de nuevo sin apps. Vamos a cogerlo, vamos a ver que hay acá en esta habitación. Estoy viendo un robocito ahí. Se activó. Diéntelo, qué maldito. Oh shit, me he activado. ¿Esto qué? azules flotan con el amarillo y el amarillo con los azules. Ok. Wow, vida. Fine. Ok. Debe ser un explosivo ahí. Y ahí hay algo, fíjate. Debería haberlo usado algo, uno de los robots de esos para explotar ese. Era eso, que ya, bueno, eso es una app, pero la cuestión es que destruí ya los robots de aquí. Ah, mira, pude con... ahí son cuatro nada más, cuatro push que tengo en eso. Oh, y no es para cabrar. Si no tengan robots, es todo bien. Oh, me golpeó. Qué seguridad. ¿Será que lo puedo empujar con el push? Igual a ese. Ya, es que no quería gastarlo, pero voy a tener que ver. No sé nada. Se gastaron. Que haber una de pasar por allá arriba, pero fíjate de eso. Vámonos para todo. Aquí hay algo también. Ok, lo puedo. Okay, ese se supone que muera si me ve. Viene para acá. ¿Cómo pasó? Bueno. Ya no puedo mover cosas. Thank you.
Los chamacos, buen día. ¿Cómo estás, hermanito? Aquí vamos a ver, hackear el panel. No tengo dos hackposes. No sé cómo entrar al mini mercado. Sé que hay un mini mercado ahí. Pues pa, todo bien, gracias a Dios. ¿Y qué? ¿Cómo está todo por allá? ¿Qué dice que? Ni modo, no puedo hacer nada ahí, ¿no? Por acá. Ah, mira, ahí tengo ese. Trabajando un... Este juego subaérea es tipo roguelike. Tú controlas, tú tratas de hackear los robots para poder escaparte de... para poder seguir entrando a la siguiente área. Tienes que hackear, deshacerte de ellos para que las puertas se abran y tú seguir progresando. Pero eso sí, una vez que te matan, pierdes todo. Está bufeado porque tiene habilidades. En el sentido de que consigues una apps que les pone a este dron que tú manejas. Y mira, esta era la área donde yo morí ahorita. A ver si ahora. Si ahora puedo. Me quiere matar. Diría que más para que pelee. Se fue que no empuje. Bien, si yo pudiera usar para empujarlo otra. Ya tenía un tutorialo. Uy, ¿para dónde no? No sé. Sí. Y puedo brincar acá. Aquí. Se mal con él. A ver si para esto. La cuestión es que te quedes sin la app, te chavas, porque no tienes que defenderte. Ya no me queda nada que 7 de esta, la de control. Voy a bajar la para acá abajo.
ya que queda por allá. Ah, apareció acá arriba, que hay que... Salve. Vamos a irnos por este lado. Ok, Unity. Hello, time for the game easy. Really loving it. Hello, Pel. And thank you for the dev. Stopping here. I'm really loving the game. It's really amazing. Welcome Dev Lounge. Hay otro trick. Enemies, you can. Enemies, yellow and blue, don't get along. Let me see what is this enemy. Let's see. There are four cleaners left. Okay, nice. That was nice. Now there is one cleaner left. Oh, if I clean this, I'm going to get a boss. Oh my god, I didn't know that. But now that I see the map, the school room, I guess that it was. I wonder who's in this and what is. Open, it's open. Alright, let's see who's. We see here. See a yellow enemy. Let me see what do with this enemy. Nothing here. Hello, I Papo.
for stopping by. See what it can do to the same. Let me see the computer. Okay, to use the enemy to hit that. Ahora es que empieza diversión. Oh, oh. I'm dying. Holy. Now the enemies. I didn't hit the boss. He's still full hurt. Haha, Netflix. Oh my god, everything. I have to do everything again. I did hurt the boss. Oh yeah, my apologies. The game is lagging. Must be my internet. So. Where? See if I can find another app in this area. I think maybe it's loading, chamaco, so. So what I like about is that not everything is not the same, so no. Once you die, everything changes. The room change, the enemy change. So you planning a strategy, that is not going to work because. Y yo pensé también lo mismo, chamaco, de que estaba. De que se había parado, pero no. Eso era que estaba loading. Pero sí, hay lag, eso sí, ¿verdad? ¿Cómo este me vio? Te estoy bien brutal, estoy bien lejos. A ver si me ve ahora para que ataque a este. Ahí se fue. Okay. Bueno, voy a tener que subir para coger eso. Y ahí hay un cubito ahí, para ver de qué es ese cubito. Yo creo que eso es lo que me están pidiendo hace tiempo. Y dice estimulante. Disminuye el daño recibido de cerca láser. Está bueno. Especialmente para pelear con ese jefe, porque el jefe sale esas p***itas.
Acá este, allí hay un apps acá arriba. Este es el decoy, está bueno. Pues el decoy. Sí. ¿Qué me dice esta? Nada. Más. Este es. Ok, vamos a ver qué hay. Pon el DJ. Controlamos a este y lo ponemos por. Es el de push. I don't know what to do with the guard. I talked before with a guard and he hit me. So maybe this some guard stop and speak with you, but other hit you. I wonder if they have secret areas to find better apps. This is like an arena.
Oh.
So I should have used the robot, maybe to blow this. Dice que no tomes daño, esto es un challenge parece. Oh, ya cogí daño. Yo... fácil. So easy and I lost the challenge. Sadico. Sleeping with the fishes. Eso es todo bufiado. You see, I was planning a new strategy to fight the boss. Maybe using the push to push the thing that he dropped to me. But that didn't work because the CubeCom now is using lasers. So the boss changes the way he attacks now. So, a new pattern, I think. Hey anyone, if you're watching the stream and have some question about the game, the developer is here, so ask him some question if you want to know more about Suba Area. I have a question for the dev, he is still here. I would like to know if the game have secret areas, secret rooms. Or if are only the one that the map
shows. The big enemy is a mouse. And now there are no mice. Like to know also if that's a way to, when you are controlling a robot, to use his attack, the robot's attack, because I can, at least with this app, I can only control the movement. ¿Cuál es el desafío? There is a desbloqueé una nueva aplicación, pero no pasó lo que yo quería saber si abría esto. Quiero abrir esta puerta, por favor. Y quiero hacerlo sin matar a un robot. Pero ya. Se mataron ellos mismos, olvídate de eso. ¿Cuál será la nueva aplicación que saqué? Déjame ver. Y eso, que la seguridad es nivel 1.
the decoy doesn't work in this version. I didn't know that. Okay, let's see. This guy hit me. I don't know. Okay, this is for talking now only. I think this room. I don't know if I can go to that area. Okay, let's go for my bully, Cubecom. What I have. Find another lab, a good app here. Wow. Another decoy app. Let's see, reach that area. Maybe I need to explode this with the cleaner. Now I lost the change. Or maybe pushing this, let's see if it will explode. Oh, don't explode. Let's go to the bully. I hope he man, he's your daddy. The decoy is dancing. What is this thing? Shoot your boss. That is life. Still. You have to hit the boss when he's
when it relaxes in the center of the room.
Okay.
Let me see. Thank you for the tip, developer. Relax, boss. Relax. Take it easy. I don't decoy and now no. Let me see if this robot shoot him. Shoot your daddy. Oh, oh my god. VIP. Okay, I have to hit the boss, according to the developer that is here, when he is relaxing. So, I did unlock Freebirds. I don't know what is that app for. Let's see. And I did unlock Target. Well, now, Steve, don't use melee. So, I guess I have to use the cleaner to attack the boss. So I have to find good app, I guess. Well, so one of the NPCs said that the app that did you buy are going to appear in your next game when you die. So something like reincarnation. So let's see. Master is good. I do like the Master app because you can move the cleaner whatever you want. Let me see if there is a... Decoy must be really another data in this version, maybe later with a patch. Decoy should be good because the cleaner that shot maybe shoot the decoy can help me with the boss, but not now. What is this? I think this is Target app. Let me see. Okay, Target app. I didn't use Target app. I didn't read the description. What a dumb. I don't want to waste the app. Yeah. Do the work for me. Okay, when the boss is going to the center, make the cleaner attack the boss. Nice. Let's see if I can do it now. Was close. At least they are yellow and blue here.
Tienen guantes con ustedes. Oh my god. Explosion. Dead already, dead. Oh, holy. This is Salon Taco. Salon Taco. Oh, this is nice. This time, this card give me something. A impulse. Oh, estimulante. So this is good because, like I said, you play the game, and if you die, everything changes. Because the other time, that guard was asking me thing that. 200 credits, something like that, to give me something that this guy was asking, so I can do it. So let's see what this guy say now. So for food pill, that guy was selling me food pills for 2200 something. So I should have talked with the girl that hit me. So maybe that time didn't hit me. So it was not going to hit me. But I didn't know that. I just wanted to avoid a hit. And now I'm dead, but I'll try again. I want to know if they explode something here, so maybe I can get to the area. No. I didn't use the target one. Let me see what is that. Oh, maybe they attacked this one that I did mark. You have to remember the name of those star NPC. The same NPC will do the same thing. So the trick is in the names. So Bernard is going to give me something if I return to him 50 foot pills. That's nice. So I have to remember who is the guy that hit me with the star. That's good. Freebird, let's see what is Freebird. Freebird is... This is nice because this gives you more space for the drum to move. Let's try not to take damage in this area this time. Reaver. You see, this is what I say that the master app is good because it's very helpful. But I don't know what Freebird is going to do, but this is give you more space with the drum. Again, I'm going to death here. Going to the... My god, too many damage. Aimbot. Really, very, very... The cleaners love to clean me. Okay, I hope this time I don't get that room. So give me again Freebird. I have to check if I can find another app here. Are going to another room. Well, I guess that is the only one. That is the only. Oh, it's that grass. Happy to buy arm, and sometimes I do miss to read that message. I think that is something where I do need to... to explode, but I don't remember. I think it's that area. Here, thank you. Oh, jeez. Oh. He didn't die with the laser. So let's use fever. Fever give you more space to move. That's nice. Fever again. I'm getting this in the when I do start a new game. Do I have to choose in the menu what apps I want to use so they don't appear in the game? Thank you.
Cuídate, chamaco. Thanks for stopping by. Eso, eso, eso. Shoot me, shoot me. Eso, shoot me. Let me see in the menu. In the menu about the apps. If I can choose what I want to use or not. How many end have the game? They say endings, plural endings. So ending with S at the end, so maybe that maybe are more than one ending. So nuevo. Okay. Está bueno. Pero no, no puedo escoger cuál uso solo. Too many apps. 50 apps. That's really nice. Let me take the 100 chips. 100 chips. I almost forgot about it. That's really good stuff. I need first. Oh, they are. They are. Oh, it's dead. Save this side. That me ask. Wait.
I'm not counting pistols because.
Hatbox, the hatbox don't appear. I need to hatbox to use a computer panel. See, I have to pass this or the attack this.
Again, no, why?
Then. Lasers.
See what the challenge.
Llega el cofre. Oh shit, tan rápido como puedas. Oh shit. What is the cofre? What is the chest?
Didn't see the chairs in this area. guys. Nada, lista, ¿eh?
That's me.
Okay. Let's do my last chance. Be the boss. Let me see if marking. No laser, please, no lasers. Oh, man, this. Relax, baby, relax. Go on. This can be no way. I have to. I want to beat this boss. I know I can. Oh come on! I need to do better. So my apologies. I know I'm really sucking at this game. It doesn't go on corners. Thank you, Dev. I do really love you. You are trying to. To help me with your tips, and I'm still failing. Go, and I need to do better. Dodging the bullets. And he's the first boss, and the security is level 1, so I don't want to imagine with security level 2 or higher. do it. Okay, I didn't take this one more. I want. Let's see what I must miss you.
I fell in the shine now. Hey, that's nice. Now I know how to get to that. Thank you. Oh, that wasn't half a new app. Little drink for the. So, unlock DC Tipsy. I got an achievement for unlock that app. DC Tipsy is the name. Thank you.
Command, this guy is yellow and he didn't die with the blue laser. Catastrophe achievement. Die nine times. I thought I did die like 100 times. I wonder what is for this DC Tipsy. Die nine times and in the first level. So this one is target. So I think that the app done. Don't have a FS with the gray cleaners. Hey, that's nice. It uses target now. But it seems that they can kill themselves with the same color. And I can target them if I am above. Let's see now what we can do now. I want to go down because I can. Wait, let's go. Okay. That was nice. Thank you. Reach to the chest. Oh fuck, let's check. The chest was there. Oh fuck. No up here, let me see. I chance to take this. It was very easy this time. But we came to the salon. So this guy, who is this guy? Then how many foot pills I have, because this one is for 50 foot. Nothing to buy here. boss time. Single distance. Ah, he did the one that shoot. Bringing the guy there, that should. Ah, the corner. Ale. Bring another enemy. Wasn't that much. He's bringing only the robot that shoot. If they shoot one of the robots that are like a spy. No, only the robot that shoot. Hey, they hit a team. Okay, nice. Now he's like bombs. Finally, I could hit him with something. Okay, this is the one that I wanted. Yeah. Yeah. No. Wait. Stay quiet. Ah, no, no bombs. No bombs. No bombs. Don't do that. No way, no way. want to kill me really bad. And he did it! Yeah! I hit him! Finally! I really wanted that that cleaner that is like a spider or something. So when he dropped the cleaner that shot, I have to try to make them shot the boss instead of me. That was really good this time. He went frenzy. He went frenzy with a lot of bombs when he got only one bar, life bar left. Really, really nice. I want to congratulate you because this game is amazing. I'm only in the beginning. I'm really loving it. I don't know if it's because I am masochist, but I do really love this game. With this guy, oh, with this one, okay. Decoy. Oh, that turret, that enemy, I didn't see that enemy before. God. I'm going to try the boss now. Let me see if I can buy something here. This is Michael. So he say he's going to pay me if I let him hit me. So that was why he hit me. I'm sorry, I don't going to let you hit me because I want to fight the boss. I want to kill the boss. let's try. Let's try the boss this time. Oh my God. Didn't shoot him. No matter how many times I try to came to the boss with full health, not going to hurt. Yeah. He's dropping bombs now. Relax, baby, relax. So this is my last chance. Relax, baby, relax. Finally! Thank you, developer. Thank you, KO Unity. Wow! Finally, I could beat. And I did unlock Mini, and I got another achievement for unlock Mini. So finally it's something good. Finally I made progress. De verdad que muy agradecido, mano. Era hora que venciera a este jefe que me tenía ya de abuso. Oh my god. So really great game. So let me see if I don't meet in this area to move to the next. Okay, yeah. Thank you for the developer for the great telling me need to do comprar. Okay, you don't have the money for that. Oh, let me go to the other rooms before I leave this area. Let me see if I can go to to see if I can buy something new. So if I to be this area. Oh my god, why it didn't leave? Had to be this room. Oh my god, I cannot believe it. Is the push to see if we can deal with this. We don't do nothing. This happens when you don't. Take the opportunities that they can give you. I have now 330. I don't know if this amount is because I did beat the boss, but let me go to the NPC area and leave. I don't want to risk. This was Usted me dio salud. He gave me health. If I can talk again with Alexis. This is what is going to happen here. Ah.
So I think Alex is in this area. Yeah. Let's see if he can.
Let me pay him. Oh, and now I have. Wall Punch, really? Well, we now have almost 500. I miss the disco. The disco room. Because there I can buy. But let me see. Let me go. I'm going to get that punch. Let me see. It's caro. Any up. Thank you, Carl. I don't know if he's buying that. The name would. No, I don't want to leave. I want to see. That's nice. So let's see what is piggy bank. Take it. Oh, read. Damn it. Okay. Let's go. And finally, I beat this, the third level. Really good. An amazing experience. So guys, this game is already available on Xbox Live. The name of the game is Suba Aira. From Illogica Studios. Yeah, we are now in a new area. The game is really good. I really, really recommend it. You do like roguelike games. You have to check this game. If I'm not wrong, I don't know if it's going to be Thursday or Friday, but IDS Boss is going to stream this game either. There will be some giveaway of this game in the IDS Boss stream. So if you are interested in this game, and if you can buy it, I really recommend to see the IDEBO stream. Check the schedule that is in the Twitter page of IDEBO. I'm not really sure if they are going to stream the game Thursday. I think it's Thursday. It's Thursday or Friday. So that this is a new area. Let me check something. Be right back. Now the big question is, if I do,
what I'm going to start? This area?
Or beginning? So I guess we are going to find that really soon. Because at least for me, dying in this is really easy. So he said to me that Joe Blow RCCs, that is going to be a challenge. That KubeCon was one week, but for me KubeCon was really a bully. So I can't wait to see what is going to do with me, Joe Blow. Okay. Oh, Friday, okay. Friday is going to be a string in the day, Able string. Going to be the where you are going to ask him question about the game. I only talk with one NPC. Let me see what this guy say. Nothing to say. That is like an outfit, but I don't know if you can change outfit in this game. This is Back Jack. So let's go. Good luck, the game will be hard. Go to the other room, what is the challenge? Apart petition tan rápida. tranquilo aquí. Y Steve fue a un mejor lugar, un lugar más allá del mar. Okay. I'm going to end the stream. Thanks for watching. Thank you, the dev, for stopping by. So much appreciated. Like I said before, congrats on launch. Thanks for creating this great experience. I really wish you the best with Subaira. Thank you also for support Spanish in your games. See you later, guys. May the game be with you. Y será hasta la próxima. Gracias un montón por pasarse por aquí. Se les quiere gratis y que los juegos los acompañen. Ah, let me see where I'm going to start the game. If in the beginning or if in this area. Just curiosity. But it's a roguelike game, so I guess maybe in the first area. They also say that I did unlock okay, in the beginning. So let's see about the other Charaster. They mentioned another Charaster, let's see. From the beginning, of course, but apps and boost. Yeah, that's really nice. But now I got better. I got better at the first level, so. Applications, I got decoy, bomb. I didn't use this one. This one is DC. This is really a good one. Freeze. Wow. Another wood. Mini. I thought what the shadows. And this is another app. Didn't find new plants. Okay, see you later, guys. Thanks for stopping by. Remember to check the game on Apple Live.